Looks good. Does it sound good? Sounds good as well. Alrighty, hello, hello, people of the internet. It is I, Solrak Dragon, here back with more God of War Ragnarok. Where today, we better damn well beat this Berserker King. We had him last time. He had no health. We hit him when he had no health, but he did not fucking die. Granted, I was getting a phone call at that time, which interrupted my rhythm, but it means that we were close. We can do this. I know we can do this. So yeah, I'm just gonna jump right into this here. Constantly moving. Realm shifts timing there. Let's blow the halfway marker here. Okay. I'm calling BS on that hit. Damn it. Do it. Res me. Press the wrong button. Damn it. Thought I would have more time before he moved into another attack. It's fine. I screwed up when I activated the second thing, so it's fine. Honestly, I messed up all the way back in the first one. Because I was supposed to poison him before I realm shifted him. Okay, I did not. It's fine, me. Calm down. Headphones are a little bit in the way of the screen on my end. Very minor interruption, but every little bit matters. Oh, come on, I did not press that. I meant to lock on that burn a rage thing. Thank you. Okay, come on. From one right into the other. No! I was going for the smash of the health. Okay, come on. Okay. Healing in. No! frozen. Can't get to that first armor without dying at this point, which is a kind of frustrating, not gonna lie. Okay, kill me. I don't know, I fat-fingered, I guess. Not press that button sequence. Yeah. No! Kratos, why did you slow down? Oh, I got very lucky with that parry there. Oh, we traded there so fucking hard. Shit. Getting there. Slow and steady wins the race. We are getting there. Okay. Bullshit. No! I had my shield up, you bitch! Fuck you, King Rolf Krocky. You were in the middle of a stun animation. You did not have the clearance to do your attack. Bullshit again. Mainly with the spear at this point, because I want to try and see if I can't make him go into having a fire shield. Okay, bull crap. Also, I'm pretty sure he lost a bunch of his stun bar when he managed to do that hit, which is not how the game works. This is not Sekiro. I do not get in my fucking way. Damn it. Feel like he was a little bit faster on the draw that time. Yeah. No! Bull crap! You bastard, you are not supposed to recover that fucking fast! Okay, already a poor shitty start here because bad. Parry, but why is that being a. Kill me. Like, what the fuck was that one? There we go. No! I came down way faster than I expected. Okay, bullshit on him losing so much of the fucking. No! That. That was doing so fucking good until the ice storm came down faster than expected. Kill me. I parried those, you bitch. I know I did. Oh, fucking arms are acting up now. Got vaccinations a couple days ago, and I did not take them well. All of yesterday, I was incredibly sore. Joints were killing me, and it's carried over to today a little bit. Not as intense, but still there. Thank you for doing the wrong move again, Kratos. Ideal situation to... Shit. Of course he does this when I'm currently extra vulnerable. Bullshit. Bullshit on him recovering his goddamn stamina. Oh my god, Kratos, stop not parrying and using a runic attack. That came back online at the perfect fucking timing. I had no way of avoiding that one. Mother Kratos, stop! The parry and repose is supposed to happen when an attack connects, not the runic! Gosh, Kratos, come on man, you're a better fighter than this. Okay, kill me. I disagree with taking that hit. I so heavily disagree with taking that hit.
You will not have it.
I did not press that. Kratos, stop with the fucking runic instead of parries. Bullshit. I so heavily disagree with you instantly moving into another attack completely. No! Bull crap! Alright, when I hold down square, you need to send out the poison immediately, not after a 5 or so second delay. That is not... So, Freya, I know what I just said. But you need to actually let me do the input first, too, Freya. You can't just decide, oh, I think he pressed the buttons. Time to poison when he's not even ready, or rather, when he's in the middle of another fucking attack animation. Thank you, Kratos, for raging. Because I totally didn't press the rage buttons there. Or valoring, I guess, is the proper way to say it, since it's the Spartan valor, not the rage. Although I'm feeling the rage right now, I'm not gonna lie. BS. Yes. so much BS. Predictive. Again. Oh my goodness gracious! Kratos! Stop doing the wrong things! There are so many instances as well where he should be taking damage, but he just doesn't. No! Fucking hell, I... Kill me. Because again, I'm calling BS. I was mid-roll. That attack had no business to hit. Kill me. You're not being parried for some godforsaken reason. I know these parry timings, but it just refuses to parry. I don't know. Complete and utter bullshit. Bullshit. Once again, those attacks were fucking predictive more than anything else. Which is not how this game is supposed to play. Thank you for the save there, Freya. Bullshit. Have a breather. Yes! Fuck you, Rolf Crocky!
Thank you, brother. Still not sure if I just saw vengeance.
The two are not always at odds.
Former owner of the Cursed Blaze, Scoffung. An unworthy man who declared himself king. Mimir spoke bitterly of how he and his berserkers laid waste to the kingdom of Lyr. It is unlike Mimir to seek vengeance, but his cause is just. I have taken Rolf's sword, once a symbol of betrayal, and use it to rid these realms of him and his followers. I hope this brings Mimir some peace.
What do you intend to do with Skulfnung now?
Skulfnung.
I intend to use it.
No! Don't you understand the legacy that thing carries? not to mention the souls of evil berserkers.
I will use it for good.
That won't erase its history.
No. But the story of this sword is still being written. Future generations will weigh its good deeds against the bad and decide for themselves.
You've been a long way from when I first met you, brother.
I have had good counsel since then, brother.
All the brotherhood between Kratos and Mimir. We got Helheim's Virtue Rune. Useless. We get 300 bonded leather. 250,000 hack silver. And heal up. Not full rage right now, but that's fine. I probably have enough time to make some attempts at the penultimate thing in this damn game, which is Queen... I can't even remember her name. The other Valkyrie Queen. I did also see something highlighted on the weapons tab, so I will take a look at that as well. Yeah, it's just the Queen and Brock's funeral, and then God of War Ragnarok is done. Praise, praise, praise be. Alright, let me check this real quick. Oop. It is a relic that we got. Hilt of Skafnung. Unleash the power from the souls within. Bergenhild of King Hrothgrocki, once known as the sharpest sword of the realm, has the souls of the king's 12 bodyguards. Sounds interesting, but I'll give it a shot. Sure, why not? I'm curious. We do need to buy a Berserker res stone as well. I don't think I've got any upgrades I can do, right? Yeah, all the grips for the axe are done. Blade one needs more freaking trials, which I'm not gonna waste time on. Spear is done. The shield is luminous alloys, which again, trial farming. Maybe I'll do it eventually. Freya's done. I don't know why you're highlighted. It's literally just these two things. I guess I got money, I can do some upgrading of this stuff, but again, it's not really a priority. Because, I mean, I will eventually hit the breakpoint, and I do need to actually, before I keep doing this, I should probably purchase my, Berserker frickin' thing. Resources, the Berserker's Resurrection Stone.
Y'all feeling, cracking?
Yeah, let's just see how far we can get with all this.
Get armor nice and bloody.
More out of curiosity than anything. The Dragon Scale one looks awesome, by the way. I wish it was better. But it's not as good as what I've got.
A good fit.
Yeah, I'm not going to be able to go too much longer, because it gets expensive. Like, that's another reason why I'm not going to try and grind out all these armors to 999, or to level 9s, is just because I don't have the time nor the patience to go through however many flippin' things. I mean, look at all this. All these require 20 grand to get to level 7, and then it's 25 for all these to level 8, 35 for most of them to get to level 9. And that's just those. I still have the bracers, the waist armor. Yeah, it's just, it's not worth it. Alright, so, we don't have full rage. Unfortunate, but it is what it is. And like I said, we're only gonna... I think we only... Oh, well, there's full rage, I guess. Oh, we do have full rage now. Did not mean to smash that. Oh, right. Did I equip... Yep, I equipped the hilt. Gnah, that's your name. Yeah, so we'll do...
She's fierce. Attack.
I see you hate for what you've done!
Okay, that's an interesting... That's a very powerful runic, honestly. Okay. Well, okay, so the relic actually is very powerful, but I'll worry about this later. I might look up some strategies for Gnaa, I don't know, but for now, I'm gonna call this stream of God of War Ragnarok here. Overwrite the save. So, I've been Solrak Dragon, I'm 80 hours in. If you've enjoyed this stream, please leave me some feedback in whichever way you so see fit. If you want to check out more by me, be sure to check out my channel here on Twitch or YouTube, same name, same games. There's plenty of content for you all to enjoy. But once again, thank you so much for coming out. Hope you enjoyed. Have a fantastic evening, everybody.